The following contest is a fatal four-way match and is for the undisputed WWE Universal Championship. Introducing the challenger from Hagerstown, Maryland, weighing in at 230 pounds, the Superstar.
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, you're likely to see a new champ crown here tonight.
Introducing the challenger from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Superstar.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
Take a look in his eyes, more than ready to become the standard bearer of this division.
Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the Superstar.
This is a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crown here tonight.
The challenger about to compete in a career-altering championship match. He is ready.
Here comes the head of the table, the Tribal Chief.
Roman Reigns, the leader of the Bloodline, has arrived.
And introducing the champion, representing the Bloodline, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
This is the man who unified the WWE and Universal Championships to become undisputed WWE Universal Champion.
It was a history-making WrestleMania moment, and this man has had many of those.
Here's a question. What has Roman Reigns done that isn't history-making?
I actually agree with you, Saxton, a man who has had an indescribable impact on this industry.
He's carved his legacy in stone.
No one stands in the way of the head of the table for too long.
Desire and resolve will be tested tonight, all for the right to claim the championship.
WWE superstars live on the edge every time they step in the ring, but in a no disqualification match, they find themselves even closer to that edge.
You're right, Corey. Anything goes here, so these superstars have to be ready to play defense against any weapons the opposition might use.
If history is any guide,
this one should have been over, but he breaks the hold.
Tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him.
And well-timed maneuver there. And Corey, not to put too fine of a point on it, but how the heck do you win a fatal four-way match?
You need to realize that everyone is an enemy and it's one fall to a finish. So you need to have eyes in the back of your head and not let the match get away from you.
Taking this one back to the ring now. He's ejected from the ring. He deflects it right back.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Boom! Lights out.
Sidewalk slam!
Almost drove him through the ring.
The challenger's looking shaken.
Oh, what a clothesline!
The steel chair looks like he's opted to go with the simple.
Now a pin for the championship. Kick out after one from the challenger.
Unbelievable display of stages of this matchup.
Measured knee drop right across the face. Bang and screw. That'll tear your knee up.
Guys, they're getting way too close for comfort here.
Yeah, I've seen this before, and it doesn't end well. Ah, look at this, just cranking it out.
Just cranking ahead.
Well scattered reversal there. He turns it around. Clubbing strike breaks up that move. Ooh, and a big boot. The challenger not looking good right now.
Cinched in.
Stop and driver.
The top of the top right here.
And the paradigm is shifted. I thought the champ had it.
And you got to think, he's just one final blow away from not kicking out next time.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Uh-oh.
Looking for the suplex.
No.
Neckbreaker.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Here's the torture rack.
Racked up. Not finished yet. Wondrous headbutt. Oh, kick right in the back.
What a reversal by Reigns.
The head of the table cinches it in. Oh, guillotine choke. It's not embarrassing, and he breaks the hold. That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
We've already seen a few shots delivered up in that region. Defiant counter to Reigns. Hold in for a
really tough belly.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan. He's knocking off limits.
Nope.
He has been here before, and he knows what he needs to do.
place to be for the challenger.
Yeah, this fatal four-way has certainly taken its toll, Michael.
In control there. He slammed his face right in the barricade.
He's positioning himself, closing in.
Disbelief on the face of the champion. They both know what's at stake. Neither competitor is going to lose easy here.
Just dished out his most devastating offense, and you got to be wondering if he's thinking one more time will be the charm.
Now is the time to find that second win, find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward.
Gets inside the ring, heads out, and he has all the time he wants.
Oh, and a right hand for good measure,
driven into the barricade.
Into the fireman's carry.
And bang!
Battling at ringside can be very unforgiving. You have to be careful out there. No protection out here. No safe confines to speak of.
Oh, man.
Delivered into the barricade.
DDT. He's got him scouted.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
Watch the quickness on this.
Into the snap, suplex.
Kendo stick impact.
Dodge is out of the way.
Setting him up for the rotation sweep.
Nicely done.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
Reversals, reversals, and more reversals. Headbutt to the back of the neck. He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time. Clothesline to the back of the neck.
Cut off with a kick to the gut.
Just caught flush. There are no words for the ride these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster, and I don't think the ups and downs are over yet. He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone. Reverses the move into a DDT.
And he gets set back into the ring. And Reigns got turned around there. Ooh, and a reversal.
Boom.
Reigns is trying to pick his opponent apart physically and mentally.
Fell off with an elbow.
Backbreaker, face first, lethal combination.
Sent straight into the barricade.
Whip back into the ring. Setting foot in the ring now.
Big back body drop. Here's the pin.
Continues.
That's teamwork.
He's turning the tables. And that canceled out Reigns' offense.
Finds the advantage after a string of counts.
Kicks out before the two count.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
The champ's shoulders are down. Kick out after one from the champion.
You see the look on the challenger's face. So close to becoming champion, but the champ won't stay down.
And he's taking this to the outside now.
Just mounted with punches.
And they just busted out an impactful maneuver. And Roman continues to take on damage there.
Reigns needs to correct himself quickly before things get worse.
And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
Oh, man.
Nothing quite like the phenomenal forearm.
You hear it? The title might change hands.
A kick out.
Simply refusing to let this opportunity slip away.
And who knows if there'd be another shot? Yet you can't give up now.
And there needs to be a refocus now. That was the moment that could have ended things. A moment that's being replayed in their heads right now.
What do you say?
Incredible to think, after everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate.
And a suplex.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Wrapping the elbow right on the knee.
And then an elbow right to the shoulder.
And a slap to the gut, too.
He's focused on breaking down his opponent's core right now, taking away the center of all movement.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
Hung out to dry.
Powerless position to be in right now.
Uh-oh, this is going to be ugly, guys.
Look out!
Oh! Reigns turns that. Memorable fatal four-way. Here is our winner.
An amazing performance outlasting three different opponents.
It was a real testament to his abilities.